they can get up and yell on stage at least long enough to get paid, fill out their contract. Other than that, I just sit back and I enjoy the rock and roll.
Thank you. This is going to be edited, so...
Yeah, I know. I'm just thinking. They're good kids, all of them. You know, the standard mom-dad conflicts growing up and how it affected their lives, you know. I think they all really just deep down inside, they're just little boys at heart, you know. Little boys and, you know, big, smelly bodies, chain-smoking and drinking a lot. The drugs, the women, sometimes the men. But, you know, I mean, they're good people all around. They're, well, I couldn't really say solid citizens, but, you know, you wouldn't be ashamed to have them live on your street. Not next door or anything, but, you know, they're good enough guys, you know, and they're just doing what they love, and God bless them.
Yeah.
greatest fucking band that I've seen in a long time, man. The PCBs are like, you know, it's like, you know, John Lennon isn't dead, Jim Morrison is not dead, Keith Moon is not dead, John Bonham is not dead. They have gone into hiding, they've gone to seclusion, they've become the PCB. They have metamorphosized into something far beyond what they ever were before. My God, I have seen the future of rock and roll, and its name is PCB.
What do you think about them breaking up?
Figured.
So how can you be...
No big deal. Oh, I was just kidding, really.
What do you plan to do after, now that this is over?
Let me tell you, this gig is a guitar tech for Willie Nelson. He's the man. That's the future of rock.
Have you ever experienced? breaking up. And I managed the best glam rock talent in the business. I figured I'd go and manage Nelson. But Nelson's breaking up, so I told him, let's just go and call it Half Nelson.
They take no prisoners. You're either on top or you're shit. The boys have seen their share of shit. But they're better for it, I think. They're stronger, you know. They're ready to go out, face the world. It's beautiful. There are other people that have been in this business that, you know, they haven't been able to deal real well with breakups, you know. Our Garfunkel is one. I'm going to be working with him in a while.
Rock and roll, we compete with heard that. No, you're too young to even hear about that shit. It's a big rip off. They'll be back. They come back.
Fucking hostile man away. can't hear you. Well, I still can't hear you.
We don't hear you. We find it. Play that again. We missed it, man.
Hey, man, lick my fucking asshole.
Come on, you gotta be there.
Yo, this is about being a story about city creep, man.
Thank you.
you. Thank you very much. All right, thank you very much. I'd like to thank John Fletcher. Thanks, Kevin. You win. This one, this is Dr. Randall Kennedy. I'm going to go back to my mom.
Thank you. Thank you.